Jeff, back to you.
I don't know why, but literally it's 1600.
Well, maybe because you thought you were. Who it is? These two pioneers in psychology were nominated for literature, one in 1936 and one in 1954.
Who are Freud and Jung?
You are right. See, that would work out after all.